1,000 size reel, 2 kilo rod, and they're just smashing the slugs. It's insane.